When we look at the Crab Nebula from Earth, we're seeing much farther back in time. The Crab Nebula was once a giant star 10 times the mass of the Sun, until it exploded in a supernova. At its heart is a pulsar, a collapsed star the size of a city, spinning 30 times a second. This pulsar's whirling magnetic field whips nearby electrons into a frenzy, accelerating them to almost the speed of light. They shine with a blue glow that lights up the tendrils of gas still unraveling from the supernova. The Crab Nebula is about 6,500 light years from Earth. According to some beliefs, that's the age of the whole universe. But if the universe were only 6,500 years old, how could we see the light from anything more distant than the Crab Nebula? We couldn't. It wouldn't have been enough time for the light to get to Earth from anywhere farther away than 6,500 light years in any direction. That's just enough time for light to travel through a tiny portion of our Milky Way galaxy. To believe in a universe as young as 6,000 or 7,000 years old is to extinguish the light from most of the galaxy, not to mention the light from all the 100 billion other galaxies in the observable universe.